13-year-old girl forcibly converted and married to abductor in Pakistan, Sindh. A 13-year-old Hindu girl named Kavita Bai was allegedly kidnapped by a man of Balkani tribe, forcibly converted to Islam by Bareilly cleric Mia Mithu, and then married off to her abductor. Video of the conversion ceremony has also gone viral on social media. The incident took place in the Tangwani Taluka of Kashmir district in Sindh. According to the local media, the girl was kidnapped by five men from her home on March 8. Her father said that five armed men dragged his daughter from their home to a white vehicle and sped away. An FIR has been filed in the matter. However, the teenager reportedly appeared before a court on Wednesday and claimed that she was over 18 years old. After her statement, she was shifted from Kashmir to Ghotki as she alleged that she had married against the wishes of her parents. She has also sought protection from the court. Despite her claim, the police have filed a case under the Sindh Child Marriage Restraint Act, which makes a marriage between an adult and a minor punishable by up to 3 years of imprisonment. A medical examination is likely to be ordered to determine her real age.